rolling up the hill that opened the door, and Jake O'Neill took the lead with two to go. Jake O'Neill takes the lead with two to go. Mullins nearly slipped off the racetrack, and now Mullins coming back after him as Chase Hollins off the pace down the back straightaway. Leaders race by, we're still green for time being. White flag in the air and one to go. Down the back straightaway for the final time into turn number three out of turn number four. Jake O'Neill wins at Winneshiek Speedway.